Hi everyone, welcome to my second video about the command line prompt. Now that we have seen how to change directory, I'm going to show you how to move inside the directory and show the content of a directory. Very simple. You press dir and here are all the contents of the stiff directory. You can see here that then there are dir and dir. These are all directories, and this is a txt file, for example, and this is the size of the file. So this file is a txt file and is 149 bytes. Here you have a small recap of what's inside a directory. So there are 14 directories and one file. So now let's move on to another directory using cdm. You make dir, and you see these are the files inside OneDrive. So these are files with their bytes, the size of the files, and these are directories. If let's go back, cd, let's go back. If I wanna open the directory of OneDrive without going into, you have to do like this. You say dir, and then you type OneDrive, OneDrive, and so these are the files on OneDrive, but still I'm inside my current directory, which is very comfortable because you can even I already know that in OneDrive I have documents, so I don't go inside to show you. I make dir OneDrive / d documents, and here are the documents files. Very interesting. Another thing that I want to show you is if we go back there of Stefa, so the files contained inside my current directory, these are the files. If I type dir / a, you see these are the other files show up, which are more files than before. Why this? Because this dir / a shows you all the hidden directories. Hidden directories, which means that you cannot see this directory inside, they are not visible in the GUI, etc. Why this? Because generally is not recommended to modify to touch these kind of files because are OS files, etc. So you are interested about this only if you wanna see these kind of things, or for example, very simple example, if you have a virus inside your computer and so you wanna touch, you're gonna go and see if there are some sort of strange files inside. So this is it for today. See you in the next video.